song's written by Jason Minnell. It's called Gardening in My Underwear. It's a true story. You should tell the story.
What about me?
First time I
made love to a man.
I had a pick in one hand and a shovel in the other.
It's okay.
No, it's not true.
It was your wife's dad.
So yeah, the first time I ever met my father-in-law. He wasn't my father-in-law at the time. I drove up to his house, and he's got a house up in the hills in Colorado. He's very particular about some things and not very particular about other things in his life. And one of the things he's very particular about is the condition of his garden hose. And I parked my van on the hose. And I guess he was alerted to it as the water stopped flowing from the other end of it wherever he was. He came marching up around the house, wielding a big weeding stick, saying, "Get off my fucking hose!" And in his squat little Polish accent, it sounded nothing like I did. yes, and seeing him in his sluggers, I guess it was. more than I could stand at the time. But then I discovered that's pretty normal. And I'm just gonna sing this.
Time heals no wounds, it only numbs the pain. I can't do that quicker with brandy and cocaine. Sun to the bottom, high up on this hill. While I hate to admit it, I guess I gotta swallow this bitter pill. Tastes like a woman. Burns like a fire, screaming in my head like the tears of a child.